Recently, scientists from the Chinese Academy of Sciences discovered the fossils of the fish species of Dongfangaspis that existed around 390 million years ago in Chuxiong Yi Autonomous Prefecture, southwest China's Yunnan province. The Dongfangaspis is a species of Cynogaliaspis. The unique species boasts up to 45 pairs of gill pouches, which is known so far the most pairs of gill pouches the Cynogaliaspis species has.